Welcome everybody. We had a little filler action for the rest of the teams on this 2016 Topps Chrome Jumbo 3 box bonanza we got going. So as usual, we're gonna throw them on a random, and we're gonna let them scrap, so to speak. They're not really gonna scrap. I wish I, you know, could get that going. That'd be cool. You know, have like a little battle to the death for your spot. You know, that'd be kind of cool. But for now, rolling die is just gonna have to do. So as the Jesus says, please join me. Come. All right. Got the die right here. You know the deal. You know the deal. Seven times, baby. Craps. Professional craps player right here. Seven, baby. Seven. So we're going to random this off seven times. All right. For the order. And let's see what happens. Good luck, everybody. And by good luck, everybody, I mean good luck all four of you guys. All right. Two times. Three times. Four times. Five times. Six times. And as they say in the biz, the money shot. Boom. Chris Fitz goes first. WG second. Scotto third. Big Hebs. Numero Trace. All right. So, put that up for y'all. This is the order. And go for it. All right, so Chris Fitz, you have your pick of either the A's, the Braves, the D-backs, or the Orioles. Big Hebs, you owe me $12. Yeah. Thank you, Scotto. So Chris Fitz, you're up first, my dude. You either get the A's, the Braves, the D-backs, or the Orioles. I got a feeling you want the D-backs. Just saying. You guess? Chris Fitz, you guess? No, I want you to know. So, Chris Fitz, do you know you want the O's, the Oreos? So, Big Hebs, what's going on here? So, is Pat Sox in this, and you're just not, you're trading your spot to him or something? Is that what's going on? All right. Well, Chris Fitz, I don't know what to tell you, because I'll be honest, I don't know anything about baseball. So, Pat Sox, Big Hebs, what's going on here? Are you in on this, Pat Sox? Are you buying the spot from Big Hebs? I mean, what's going on? There you go. See, it's a good thing I made you think about it. I knew. Something told me he's going to want the D-backs. Because you want the D. I was waiting for that. I was waiting for that one. All right, WG Coleman, you're up next. See, my man already knew. My man knew what he wants. I love a man that knows what he wants. Scotto with the Orioles, which means that, you know, Big Hebs gets the A's by order of elimination, because, you know, that's how that works. He's donating his spot. So, all right. Chris Fitz, who won the credit? You didn't. How about that? Oh yeah, the credit for this, I gotta random that off. I'm gonna do that at the end of the break. All right, so Pat Sox, check this out. Yeah, so you can get involved. Pat Sox, before you send that payment, All right, I got it. So, all right, so he's donating his spot, but not the break credit. Okay, all right, cool, no problem. Not a problem, Big Hebs. Send me the money, player. Send me the money, player. I got you. No problem, dude. I got you. And if all of the ace cards, you got it. You got it, dude. And if you so happen to win the break credit, you get to keep it. Correctamundo, correctamundo.
Breaker is going to one of these four.
Yeah.
You might as well just do it now while you got it.
While I got it up. Alright, so guys. Random action.
A lot of times I'll just, if I've already got it up like that, just go like another seven times.
Another seven times?
And like just to not even bother with like another dice roll and
Yeah, Big Hebs, I'm running the break credit for the filler now. Correctamundo. So I'm just gonna roll the dice again because I really like rolling dice, or die in this case. And let's see see how many times we're gonna random off this bad boy. Four times. We're gonna go four times. All right. Good luck, all four of you. Top spot gets $25 in break credit. That's one. That's two. That's three. And the money shot. Boom! Chris Fitz gets $25 in break credit. There you go, man. Congratulations, sir. Congrats. Congrats. All right, now let's do what we all came here to do, and let's get the breaking. I don't know why I'm talking like that. There you go, Chris Fitz. There you go. Get me off that list. I don't want to be on that list ever again, all right? Ever. I'll never want to hear you ever again until the next time, you know, I'm on your shit list, then that's cool. Boom. Chew, what you doing over there? Oh yeah. Let me make sure I'm recording still. Yep. Yes, indeed. Yeah. Hold on. I'm assuming this is what you want me to do. Again, I am an idiot, so I could be wrong. But I'm pretty sure that's what you wanted me to do, right?
Did you do that with the teams?
Or just the names? Oh. Yeah. Good call. Good call on that one. Thank God the Jesus is around. Thank God the Jesus is around. So the first time I messed up, I tried to do that, Big Hebs. Are you still getting the teams you're supposed to be getting? You should have been here for Bowman Angels. Oh my God.
It's good times.
Great times. Yeah, I could have used CBJ.
Do it on, put this on this side.
Show me the way.
And just pull straight ahead.
Oh man. I just unlocked another skill sometimes in my ascension.
It only works with Topps cards. Or Bowman. It takes a little bit of.
I need to get my EXP up.
A wee bit of getting used to, but yeah.
I gotta get my EXP up. I gotta set up camp.
Once you can do that way, it's.
Oh man. Alright. Wait. Like this.
Yeah, if you're right handed?
Yeah.
Yeah, then that's gonna be.
You want a Joey Bats, Andy? You're going to get a Joey Bats. Whether it's auto or not, will be to be determined. But I'll do my damnedest. I'll say that much, I mean. Boom goes the dynamite. Thank you very much, Jesus.
Anytime.
Everybody give him a hand. CBJ. Everybody give him a hand.
Thank you.
I've never seen anybody open packs so majestically before. I gotta say.
It's an acquired skill.
Kind of got a chubby right now. Kind of gave me a chub watching him open packs. Alright. Now let's get you guys some chubs watching me go through these bad boys, huh? Alright. So same deal. Don't really go through the base. Refractors, numbers, and colors in this.
Don't even bother with the inserts.
Like this?
Yeah.
What about this one? This is kind of cool.
Yeah, their nodes are numbered on the back if they are numbered. Those aren't, but it's a. If you want to, like, just flash it up, it then.
Whoa, hold on. Alright, so just flash these refractors.
Yeah, I mean, you have to turn it just Curtis Granderson.
Curtis Granderson, Mets. We got Rob Snyder for the Yanks refractor. Not numbered. We got an auto. Brian Ellington for the Miami Marlins autographed. Check that out.
Guys, Magma is 133 spot. Who's interested?
Don't bother with that. I know he was telling you to, but don't.
Yeah, he was breaking my balls.
If it's like under 10 or under an autoed, sure. But and then there's like another handful of.
Base in this. Little D. Gordon refractor action here. Nice.
Oh, that's a good card.
This is a very good card. Carlos Correa autographed for the Houston Astros number to 499. There you go. There you go. Who got the Astros? There you go, Steven. There you go. There you go.
Topps Chrome was good this year.
So you guys don't want to do nothing with me. But I'll straight break fire. Is that Ryan Brown? That is Ryan Brown. For the Houston Astros are cleaning the house right now. Matt Duffy auto for the Houston Astros. How many autos in a box are this?
Five.
Yeah, Chris Fitz. Five autos a box in this chrome. Little Nelson Cruz refractor action. Buster Posey refractor. Yu Darvish for the Rangers, number to 275.
Hey, Mr. Dude, nice backpacking action I hear you've got going on.
There you go. Bryce Harper for the Nationals, numbered to 50. As the CBJ says, that's a good card.
He'll get it probably too, Scotto.
Oh, nice auto right here. Numbered to 25, dual auto. For the Kansas City Royals, Alex Gordon, Alcides Escobar. That's a nice.
There you go, big heads.
There you go, big heads. The Nationals said no to giving Bryce Harper that much guap. Come on over to Miami. We're more than willing to overpay you. Play for a crap team, but, you know, whatever. There you go, big Hebs. There you go. For the Cincinnati Reds, Kyle, drop it like it's wall drop. Auto. See what I did there?
Because, mm-hmm.
You know.
That's good.
That was a good pun, maybe? I'm working on it. I'm working on it. No WG? That wasn't good? I'm working on it, man. I'm working on it. Nothing like a good pun. Oh, man. Rest in peace for the Miami Marlins, number to 99, Jose Fernandez. I wonder how much his cards are going for now.
They have jumped in value.
Have they?
Yeah.
I hope his family's like hoarding them so they can make some money off that.
No, you want to sell them right now then.
Really?
Because a year from now, people are going to forget who he is and not give a shit about it. It's the nature of the beast.
That's the way the cookie crumbles. Addison Russell, future star for the Cubs.
I mean, they spiked for a little bit, big heads. A ton, but some.
Tyler White refractor.
But I'm sure now the...
This might be a good card right here.
But that was like September.
For the Minnesota Twins, autographed Jose Berrios. What does Pat Sox have in this? What team does he have? The A's. Let me see if I can pull put in the wrong stack. See if I can pull an auto for him with the A's. Work my Moses Mojo. I don't have my stick, though. If I had my stick, you know, I could part the C's, you know, and find that for him a little easier. I'm going to bring my stick one of these days. Bring my Moses stick.
Jorge Soler got traded to the Royals. Nice, big ass.
for the Rockies, Mr. John Gray, autographed. That's a nice. Or is it? I don't know.
I mean, it's colored, so that's always a little better.
Is it number? It's number to 150, too. Number to 150. John Gray, auto, Rockies. Boom. Goes the dynamite. All right.
Well, why don't you divorce your wife and marry him, Big Habs?
Refractor action. I don't know this Chapman. Malik Smith autograph for the Braves.
Yeah, that is a good deal.
Look at this. Number to 5.
Oh, damn.
Evelyn Jones. No idea who that is, but it's number to 5.
I think she's like the oldest lady on Earth or something.
Is she really?
This says... They did like a bunch of these. Like Steve Aoki has one. It's her 108th birthday.
Oh, my God. I literally she's got
the 108? Is that what you said?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my God. 108 years. That means she's seen both World Wars. That's cray.
Hi, Dre.
All right. Here we go. For the Miami Marlins, autographed, Brian Ellington, numbered to 250. Did my Marlins get in on any of this action tonight? I mean, God. Are we just destined to suck every 10 years and then randomly win a World Series and then just blow the team up and suck again?
I think that's about it.
Look at this. Porzingis. Who he play for? I think he plays for the Los Angeles Red Sox? I don't know. Alright. CBJ's favorite player of all time. There you go.
It's a no, Andy.
Mike Trout refractor there. It's kind of cool. For the Angels. For the Diamondbacks. Autographed, Peter O'Brien. Yeah, I don't even know who that is. Dustin McGowan. Doesn't sound like a baller. Andy, hold your horses, man. Not done yet. Not done yet, Andy. Might get a banger in here. All it takes is one.
He will, WG Coleman. Listen, I didn't collect that much before I started this.
Yeah, WG, I do not. Number to 150, Mark Melancon for the Pittsburgh Pirates. What gave it away, WG? What gave it away that I'm a complete noob at this? The way I handle them, well, please enlighten me, because I like to learn. For the Giants, Trevor Brown, autographed, boom, and it's numbered to 499. Will do, WG. As a matter of fact, after this, I'm going to go home and cry myself to sleep, right? And I'll just be on Breakers TV all night, and I'll watch The Way It's Really Done. Thank you for that, WG.
Well, that's a compliment, WG Coleman. I appreciate that. I didn't, yeah, it's a lot of watching corners, watching edges, watching surface.
It is a big deal, WG. It's a big deal to me, all right? Alex Gordon Purple. I'm gonna humor myself right now.
It's a shimmer. It's not a purple.
This one? This is not purple. I'll sleeve it for you.
I mean, it's one of the, like, shimmer refractors, but not...
Is this what he was talking about?
Yeah, just... I mean, whatever.
I mean, Big Habs, you could have just asked me. Why'd you have to ask the Jesus, huh?
You're just busy.
Why'd you have to ask the Jesus, huh? Huh? Yeah, you're bad. All right. Oh, here's a purple coming up. For the Orioles, number /275, Joey Rickard. There you go, Big Hebs. There you go. Go straight to the boss.
Go to management.
Go straight to the boss. You may I speak to your manager? I am the manager. Don't you hate when that happens?
Oh, you should listen, like, Gelf's call sometimes. He's gotten, like, the manager's manager.
Manager's
by the
number.
Time it's all over.
That's how it's supposed to be done.
You got the vice president calling him back to find out where his shipping thing is going.
The Gelfman getting it done.
He don't play around.
He don't play. A Jason Hayward refractor for the Cubs. Another Malik Smith auto for the Braves.
Gold.
Number /250. I think Scotto is French. Or Canadian?
Oh, of course.
Because that's how they spell favor out there.
That's package hella good, right?
Yeah. That was the only thing I got to, like, package because we had, like,
Topps Chrome.
I feel like I'm in a zoo right now.
I'm feeling Topps Chrome. I'm trying.
Ooh.
I did 2013 Absolute.
Ooh, Chris Bryant.
That's fancy.
Refractor right there. It's kind of cool. It's kind of cool. We got a Sonato for the Rangers. Luke Jackson. Autographed. Canadian, eh?
Hey.
See, I was close. One of two. Not bad. I'll take those odds. What part of Canada, mate? I don't know if they say mate. That's like a... That's an Australian thing. What part of Canada, eh? Was that? No? Not accurate? All right. Cool.
We'll get you watching.
I need to watch the Trailer Park Boys.
Strange Brew.
What is that?
It's old. Old it well. Old for you. But it's funny. Rick Morales.
Steven Piscotty. Number /275 right there. For the Cardinals. Yeah, right. The, not the Australian part. The mate. The mate part.
What did I say? Morales? Moranis.
Moranis.
Sorry, Rick. Sorry, Reds fan.
Andy, if by recap you mean the autos, yes. John Lackey for the Chicago Cubs refractor right there. That's kind of cool. Here we go. Zach, I am godly auto for the Diamondbacks. How was that pun? Was that pun a little bit better? Big Hebs, maybe? Maybe not? All right, cool. I'm still working on it. All right, let us continue.
Well, I'm just, Reds fan, I'm just thinking if, like, he wants to work on his,
Oh, my Canadian.
No, Big Hebs, not unless it's a refractor.
Man, you don't see one in here. Boom. All right. Here we go. Here we go. FUBAR, the only Canadian movie I gotta watch.
I don't know that one, Scotto.
I'll take your word for it, Scotto. You know what I do watch? I watch the Trailer Park Boys. I know they're Canadian. They're on Netflix and they're hilarious. That's about where my Canadian knowledge starts and ends right there. All right, for the Indians, Tyler McQuinn? McQuinn? Some one of those. Or maybe it's a different pronunciation, but point is, it's autographed for the Cleveland Indians. There you go.
Oh, yeah, no, but yes, the sorters know about the picture variants. And, like, it'll, I mean, it's all going to be sent to be sorted. Like, it's, you know, we didn't go through it. Go through it now.
All right, guys, that was the break. All right, let me recap the autos for you boys and possibly girls. All right. We got Tyler McQuinn for the Indians, auto. Zach Godley, auto for the Diamondbacks. For the Rangers, Luke Jackson,